Hello, Judgelings. Welcome back to my Skyrim run-through, walk-through, whatever the fuck you want to call it. I don't know. Anyway, it's been a couple of weeks, about 3 weeks, what I can see on my computer right now, since I recorded my last batch. It took a little time off, didn't really feel like recording, but I'm recording now. As usual, you know on me, I'm so erratic with my videos. But you know what? At least I still do them. And I don't post garbage. At least I hope these aren't garbage to you. So anyways, last time we were doing the Jorgen Windcaller Horn Retrieval thingamajiggy. So you know what? Let's head inside and get the horn. Because that would be the right thing to do. Dead guy, dead bandit. And let's head on in. Collect the money and lockpicks from these guys. And there's a bunch of people fighting, so. Do I even have a. Ah, okay. Let me hit ya. Okay, they found me. At least I got a couple of them.
Don't you see? I am master of that.
Okay, don't be fine. Now I need some healing done. Get some of this frostbite venom on. Body go. Oh, there it is. Don't think I need her. Let me just collect the clothes. Think I need the enchantment on their clothes. Do I have Frostbite? I don't know if I have that spell yet. But we'll find out right now. No, I did not. Awesome. Anyways, so there's several of these.
What was that?
Enough!
health potions. Okay, let's, there we go. And we level up our restoration school of magic. Awesome! I think most of these aunts in this little area have... A few of them have money in them. Plus, there's a doll right here. Well, we'll be going through that doll later in the dungeon. Let's see any moths. Let's see. Collect all the money you can get. That's one tip I can give you guys for sure. And of course, my last episode somehow could not be uploaded. Don't know why. Weird. I'll fix that later. Right now, I'm recording. Oh, good. Getting all these health potions. Even though I don't have any good conjuring spells. Do I even have any conjuring spells? No, I don't. But there's quite a few useful conjuring spells later in the game. Let's see. Oh, what's the... There's supposed to be a soul gem there. Don't know why there isn't. Weird. Let's see. You know what? Let's go down here. I'll pick this coin plus a boost, 7 gold. Useful. Let's go down the secret passage. I forget where this... Oh yeah. Leads to a chest! Ooh, orcish arrows and some gold. And a steel mace! That I already have two of. Let's see. What can I drop? Well, I can drop one of these. Because I'm not going to be wearing magic. Enhancing. Well, at least increasing my magic. At least for now, right now, anyways. What? Let me pick that up. I guess I can roll where one right now. Where are ya? No, I don't want to drop it again. There we go. Journey through this dungeon. And I hear some more dragon to kill. Yeah. talents. But for some reason, I think it is a quest, but I don't know, but... Oh, weird. Usually when I find a random amulet of Talos, you can't drop it for some reason. It's like saying it's a quest item. Because there is a specific amulet of Talos that you can't drop. Weird. Very, very weird. Ooh, health potions. And then yet another conjurer's thing. Okay, I need to drop something, so... Let's see. Yeah, let's drop that. You know what? Where is it? I love doing that. I love using the reanimate corpse spell, even if it is in a staff. Okay, so let's switch back to the other steel mace. Ooh, 46 gold! That's awesome. So we need to head where the arrow is, so... Kinda mazy. Not that mazy, but kinda mazy! Around here. Now on the bottom there's, yeah, watch out for that trap. At the bottom, there's a ward of a power ward. So we want to go get that. After dealing with all the, where did that? Oh, he's up there. Oh, right there. So we have to deal with a Benchmar Draugr, but not that much. Yeah, so we want to go this way, I guess. I don't know. Whatever way, it's faster getting down. Let's see, do I... Just want to check if I have... Do I... No. I'm thinking of my other save file, I think. Yeah, I'm thinking of my other save file. My main save file, for that matter. Let's see, so there's one switch. The other switch should be in this room somewhere. Boof! Find this switch. Ha, here it is. Ooh, and arcane enchanter, so we can, I don't want to destroy the white one axe. But I do want to destroy everything else that I can. Can I enchant? Yes, I can. Frost damage? I forget what. What does frost damage do? Again, let's see. Yeah, damage is health and stamina. Awesome. I'll take that and that. The lock picking potions will be really useful later on in the game when you, come across an like expert and master locks, so you need the lock picking potions will come in handy. Even in my opinion, they're not really that handy. At least I don't think, because they don't really use the buffing the buffing shit. Let's just clear all this. Another lockpicking potion. Awesome. They killed themselves. Yeah, so that's the water. I do have to get down there. I think I can jump down safely from here. If not, nope. And I died. Of course I died! Even though it's not that far of a jump. Oh well, at least we don't have to go far. So let's just quickly go through this again. Ow. I don't know. Whatever they're talking. Talking the dragon tongue. More potions. Allows me my potion. Take one right now. Okay, nothing useful. So let's continue on. Then this time, safely walk down the ramp to the Ward of Power. This shit again. Okay. I don't really need to enchant my weapons right now anyways. It would be useful, but later on when you get your enchantment up, if you're going that route. Which I suggest. Okay. Take out the weapon. That's how fighting works.
Force! No!
Why are you running from me? See? This skeleton isn't scared. You scaredy cat. Okay, I'm just hiding there. What a scaredy cat. Why is it like the sound of the skeleton enemies or whatever? Like they have that old creaky bone sound to them. Okay, so let's this time walk down the ramp. And you know what? Let's save real quick. Fade, become ethereal. So you can't get it right now, I don't have a dragon soul. But yeah, this is useful for temporary invincibility. Behind here, there's a secret passage. And secret rock fight. Looks like a place to go through, but it isn't. Where do we go? There we go. Some more stuff. See, this is where it gets kind of tricky. I don't really remember this dungeon all that well, so I don't really know where to go unless I really look. I think I need to go that way. I don't know. I need to go back that way. Yeah, I do. Okay, yeah, now I know where I am. Okay, let's get... We need whirlwind sprint. Now we need to sprint in between these, stones here. Let's just take care of the enemies around here first. They close behind. Well, they would close behind you if you weren't fast enough. Now watch out for this area. It's full of those flamethrower traps. jump when you can. Jump. Jump. Forward. Take out the spiders. And we'll be fine. Let's get the venom from them so we can damage people more for 4 seconds. And get a gold from the cops. Awesome. This mysterious note. And we need to go to the Giant Inn in Riverwood. Who will we meet? Who knows? Come back next episode, guys. That's it for now. Anyways, I'll see you later. Bye-bye!